the reason why we asked you here, Sam, we've got some exciting news for you. We're sending you to China.
Welcome to China. Amanda Wilson, relocation specialist.
我们去浦西花海路.
Speak Chinese?
Don't you?
我都替你挂好了.
I got nothing.
Ever been to China before?
I've never been above 79th Street. Take me to this address, please.
要到的这个地方.
Just take me to the address.
对啊，到了。
Thank you.
Let me guess. You only moved here because someone offered you a big promotion. I've seen your type before.
My type?
This is the new land of opportunity, Sam.
Ever since relocating to Shanghai, I've just fallen in love with Chinese culture.
I know what you mean. I really treasure my heritage. There's leaves in my tea.
That's how I drink it.
Oh, yeah. This is, it's fragrant. My client, he wants to take a Chinese inventor's product and turn it into the biggest thing in the world, and he needs my help to do that. That's what I do. I help people.
We got a problem.
He signed another license agreement with some local manufacturer.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. He can't do that.
We're looking at billions in damages.
Fix this, or I will make sure this stink follows you for the rest of your career.
Move, move, move!
You know, if you need help, there's a guy you could call.
Call him Awesome Wang.
Awesome Wang?
Hi, you must be awesome. I'm Sam.
Sam? What's wrong with you?
Tell me what you need help with.
Can we discuss this in a place a little more private? I feel like privacy's an issue.
Anybody here understand this guy? I think you are okay.
Feels like everyone is out to get me.
Really shouldn't talk about your people that way.
I want you to succeed in this job.
This is gonna be the best move you ever made.
Just remember which team you play for.
Which team is that exactly?
I could see myself staying a little bit longer.